Hey guys, I'm standing here with Threat from NIP, who just convincingly beat FaZe. Quickly, just talk about the match. What happened?
Well, first of all, in the veto process, we get the choice between Mirage and Nuke, and we were really uncertain which map we should choose, especially considering we got crushed by North on Nuke in EPL just a few days ago. We had a chat and we said, okay, we know we can play Nuke better, we have changed some things since that game, and we had a good game plan. So we chose Nuke. We did lose both pistol rounds, but our game plan just worked.
Yeah, do you feel confident in your map pool? You said you were somewhat confused or wasn't sure about your map choice, but do you feel comfortable in your map pool right now?
I think our map pool is weird in some sense, especially considering in Cologne, where we only got to play Cash in the group stage. We played Cash well, but we didn't get any information on our level on the other map. So we did win Dreamhack Valencia, maybe not the best tournament. So right now we actually don't know how good our map pool is.
Yeah, looking at the match, you said you lost both pistol rounds, but still won quite convincingly. Can you point to any key moments or key rounds, rather, that you felt that this is our game now?
I think it was the two first weapon rounds ST on Nuke. We knew that Olafmeister and Guardian defense A, and they haven't played Nuke in a long time because Guardian played in Na'Vi and Olafmeister played in Fnatic, and neither of those teams played Nuke. So we tried to abuse that, won the two first weapon rounds and reset their economy. On the CT half, we lost the pistol, but we knew they liked to just dry push ramp on their anti-eco. They did that strat and we were three people there and just crushed them.
Looking at your team, I mean, when looking at Cologne, Res was a very new player to you, but you have had a lot of weeks now practicing. Is this NIP competitive with the very best in the world, or do you still have time? What has your focus been on practice for this new team? Sorry.
We've tried to expand our map pool. In the past, we usually only had two or three maps that we were really comfortable at, so we tried to change the map pool, play more maps, and just play way more than we did before. And I think currently it's working. It's really hard to tell. As I said before, we haven't really had that many tournaments yet. We had some poor results in EPL, but the start of this tournament is just great.
Yeah, so are you ready? Are you competitive now in the very top?
I think so. Maybe not the top five yet, but it gave us a few months and we will be there.
Yeah, that was long term. Looking very short term, you're playing Gambit tomorrow in the winners match for your group. How do you feel about the matchup? What makes Gambit a good team and how will you do anything about it?
I think they are a dark horse, even though they won the major. Everybody knows the weird situation with Zeus leaving for Na'Vi again and Gambit picking up Fitch. Fitch is actually a player I have no clue. I have never seen him play before. We've done some practice against them. They've been really good on practice. So I think they might have maybe lost some strategic element in their game, but I think they're just a great team individually. So if they're having a good day tomorrow, it's going to be a really tough game.
Do you at all feel anything about the fact that you won last Dreamhack Malmö or the fact that you're playing towards a Swedish crowd potentially? Is that just an extra spice or is that something, how do you feel towards that fact?
The last Dreamhack Malmö was so long ago, so I don't really think the in-game stuff, meta game, and I mean we changed two players as well. But the experience we had playing in the arena with the Swedish crowd, it was just amazing. So if we make it to the playoffs, I think we're going to make some big upsets.
Well, good luck to that and good luck in your match tomorrow, Gambit. Any last words?
No, thank you.